Speaking of some players that have won it, there's a lot of a long list here of the Orioles are honoring tonight. And, of course, the Brooks Robinson Minor League Player of the Year award goes to Austin Hayes. The Jim Palmer Minor League Pitcher of the Year, Alex Wells. The Elron Hendricks Minor League Community Service Award to Austin Wins, who was standing out there right next to Austin Hayes a few seconds ago. Cal Ripken Senior Player Development Award to Butch Davis. Jim Russo Scout of the Year, Kirk Fredrickson. The Eastern League Most Valuable Player and Batting Champion, Garibas Rosa from Bowie. Carolina League Most Valuable Player, Ademir Rafaela of Frederick. And the Carolina League Batting Champion, Ryan Mountcastle of Bowie and also Frederick. So a long list of winners today, and obviously the Orioles very happy to have these people in their organization.